Like many other games on this list, Final Fantasy XVI is a massive departure from its immediate predecessor. This time, it's scrapping the futuristic elements and returning to good old-fashioned medieval fantasy, and if you're tired of open worlds, rest assured this looks to have a much more focused area-based approach to level design, but combat is still going to be in real time. That one's exclusively on PS5 for the immediate future.